Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. OpenCV is a powerful computer vision library in Python that provides various functionalities for image and video processing. The VideoCapture class in OpenCV is commonly used to capture video streams from different sources, such as camera devices, video files, or URLs. However, sometimes you may want to use a Python file-like object instead of a traditional video source. In this tutorial, we'll explore how to achieve this with OpenCV. Make sure you have OpenCV installed in your Python environment. You can install it using the following command. OpenCV VideoCapture class is designed to work with various video sources, including file paths, camera devices, and URLs. To use a Python file-like object, we can make use of the cv2.cap_fpic backend and the cv2.cap_prop_fps property. Here's an example using a Python file-like object. In this example, feel free to adapt this example to your specific use case, replacing the fake video stream with your own file-like object. This approach can be useful in scenarios where video data is generated dynamically or obtained from unconventional sources. ChatGPT.